Okay, so we're finally ready to go. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Bioshock 2. Ooh, this is going to be an interesting one. Because last time, we managed to finish the Bioshock 2's... Long story short, one of the reasons why this is starting a bit later than usual is because a little off-screen thing, an off-stream thing, words.
Redhurst?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yep, this little thing at Redhurst is trying to... why am I having words! Dang it! I cannot talk tonight!
Boop.
Yeah!
Oh, Jesus, when did you come in? I didn't even hear...
I've always been here.
Oh, you know what? That's fair.
But, yeah. Yeah. Had a little off-stream thing for Redhurst that kinda ended up going over a little bit, so I needed a little time in between then and there just to have some dinner and just get into stream mode. But, with that all said and done...
Speaking of which, you might want to find out what your pot of honey does.
Ah. Oh, crap baskets.
Oh, sweet. That's a sweet honey.
Let me see. Oh, my.
Damn, I got a... hell of a good deal.
Yes, you did.
All of that for 2 gold.
Well, as I said, you just got the random lesser items he had in his garage. Well, some of them anyways.
That honey pot is oh dear, if Jerry doesn't pace herself, that's a surefire way to get a fat harpy.
So like that one image of like the big floof you gave me.
I am the best sister. I gave you never ending honey.
Oh.
That's how Jerry got diabetes.
Can a godling even get diabetes?
Yes.
Yes.
You're not immune to diseases yet. Diseases / afflictions.
I'm only half god. Well, still haven't gotten that awakened yet. Yeah.
But, Redhurst related stuff aside, yeah. Tonight we're gonna try and make a bigger dent into Minerva's den. Yeah, seems to be a little laggy tonight for some reason. Oh dear.
We found it.
Okay, so let me review my weapons.
You got a goddamn laser.
You made the monkeys punch the keys, but I pulled their strings.
I can't do anymore.
him, Daddy!
Could have gone better.
Probably, but still work.
Actually started running out of ammo there. Pick up the spare ammo I can find. Heal up. Now, if I remember correctly, I think there was a door I couldn't get into around these parts because I needed I needed electro bolt. Yeah, that's the thing. That's interesting about Minerva's den is that it's just kind of open exploration. No, it's that way. Interesting, because I have a notoriously bad sense of direction. Maybe instead of trying to find things first, I should go and find the next corpse for the little sister to harvest from.
It's this way!
This way.
Seven times 12?
Don't ask me, silly. Ask the computer tutor.
Honey, I'm on board.
The automatic chef made your favorite tonight. Tuna surprise. And I didn't have to lift a finger out.
Yay. Thanks, Mom.
Don't thank me. Thank you.
How might McClendon Robotics improve the lives of your customers? Meet with one of our corporate representatives today. McClendon Robotics, conveniently located in Minerva's den, the heart of Raptor's high technology.
Come on, 5 more seconds.
Sometimes a cloud of lead just ain't enough. Today I signed for a shipment of those new bot models from McClendon. One variety tosses lightning bolts and the other fires a swarm of rockets. I understand we got some sensitive info bouncing around the mainframe, but brother, have you guys ever heard of overkill?
Let's do this.
See the light in my tummy?
You won't get away with it!
Well done, Subject Sigma.
Thankfully, I was able to get into a pool of water where I could electrocute that bastard. Okay, now where's the next closest spot to next closest vent?
Gotta weigh my options. We're still working on that.
This way. Yes. If I'm lucky, I'll be able to finish exploring this place tonight and get to a point where the next one I can finally hop into Bioshock Infinite.
That is a good game.
Is the stream running bad for anyone else?
Yeah, the game itself is running kind of bad for me.
You mean like, is it like freezing and repeating stuff like that?
Not repeating, more like I'm seeing like sequences like maybe 2 or 3 seconds long, and it's like I'm seeing like it's like short sequences like with gaps in between.
Something. Maybe something's dragging on my internet connection. Okay, is anything updating? Yeah, this is like I said, even the game itself was giving points where it was kind of getting stuttery, so I don't think it's just the stream that's causing an issue. I'm not sure what that is. I knew there had to be something in here. Eve Link. Ooh, I need more more tonic slots. So yeah, if I want to find everything here, I just gotta explore the heck out of this place.
Machines now. Do what the doc feels like a little pinch on the toe.
Run with your tail, let's fly.
Oh no!
Submit to my will! Don't
take away my options!
Where are all of these splicers coming from? Surprisingly low on ammo here. Ah, here's the door I was looking for.
Dear Dr. Lam, I received the invitation to your little social club today. In return, I'd like to make you a wager. I wager you need Rapture Central Computing just a little bit more than I need your half-baked metaphysical mumbo-jumbo.
Yeah,
I deal in science, not
the intensity upgrade
whatever
damage
it is
output
you're
of
up
the laser
to.
Beam.
You keep out of Minerva's...
Nice.
The Thinker has taken note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
It's not just the it's definitely not just the stream that's being laggy. For whatever reason, the game itself is.
I thought it was coming from my thing at first.
Want to try restarting your computer, maybe. Might be some kind of jankiness from before.
Go visit the Gatherer's Garden so I can spend a few things. And I got 165 Atom to play with. Okay, let's get a few gene tonic slots. I think I should go on against Insect Swarm too.
It's a good one.
Unleash the bugs!
Snicker as they seek out one enemy after another.
And then another Gene Tonic slot. I always feel kind of iffy about just stopping a stream and restarting it if I can help it.
Yeah, oh,
fair, but yeah, like I said, the game's not handling well, so it looks like a restart might be needed.
Yeah, because I'm getting a bunch of notifications of errors of dropped frames being detected over the past 30 minutes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's never fun.
I'll try to power on a little bit longer. If it continues, then won't have much other option but to go and restart.
I probably might never be playing tag in my room.
I have begun testing a new approach to the splicing sickness problem. Adam remembers, you see. the method uses the Adam's own recall of past cell configurations to revert each of the patient's genetic changes. With one final dose, we return the patient to his former self. It is only theory. The number of potential bonding sites for even a single test is innumerable, ones I cannot calculate alone. But I have heard of an adding machine at the heart of the city, beyond the capability of any device the world has known. Perhaps, if I could harness its power...
Ooh, shotgun.
Noise. Not an upgraded shotgun, though.
Nope.
The upgraded shotgun has that weird big barrel at the side.
It's a shotgun.
You know what? That's fair.
And a little bit of ammo off on the side, able to be obtained with just a healthy little dose of telekinesis.
The numbers.
What's this way?
Simple math!
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl
Blast.
Porter.
Mrs. Pearl Porter speaking.
That's the way.
And I'm recording this message with my brilliant husband, whom I love very much. And, I am so looking forward to seeing London.
That wasn't so hard, now was it? Won't you be glad that we have these to listen to when we're old and gray?
It's kind of sad sounding its own way with listening to Bora basically using this thinker to replace his wife.
Poor guy.
I think that's something just about that most people can understand is the pain of losing a loved one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Never really does.
The ear hiccups. Oh, there you are. One hacked camera.
Well, I'm gonna go run off, so you guys have a good streak now.
Okay.
You have a good day.
Bye.
Sure, you hear it in Rapture. One of the business types asked me, why don't you splice white? Get ahead. Well, that's some idiocy. I told him, first of all, I am ahead. Second, in Rapture, it's your work that's supposed to matter, not your skin. Too bad for some folks who can't splice in common sense.
Looks like a door I have to get to on the other side in order to open it. Booze Hound, finally. Now I can get the most out of the liquor. I was hoping I'd find that tonic sooner or later. Starting to look good.
A pair of thugs came into the archives today and started calling up codes from all over Rapture. People's private possessions, just rifling through them. Said they were Ryan security. That they were doing maintenance on the pneumatic system. Maintenance? Huh. Isn't the point of the archives to keep your things safe from prying eyes?
I think I've explored most of what I can currently access, so finally time to follow the arrow.
Indeed.
And a little save too.
Save's always nice.
Thank you.
area is off limits. You'll have them all told.
So how are you liking the DLC?
it's interesting in how it's different.
Mm-hmm.
Although at the same time, I was kind of... I'm not sure. I mean, Bioshock doesn't feel like it's... That...
Hell. The maglock door's still active.
Yep. I am having a hard time with my words tonight for some reason.
Yeah, words are hard.
I mean, I'm used to Bioshock being, while there's still exploration, there's still a certain linearity to it. I can check the map to see, okay, what places have I been to, what places have I not been?
Yeah, probably would help.
But, I mean, like this, where the map is completely hidden, and it's, well, more open exploration. Not quite sure how I feel about it. Because, I mean, at the same time with the main story, even with my exploration, there's still things popping up that's related to the story that keeps the energy up. At this point, finding the with the more open exploration, where it's the only thing that's out there is just things for you to find, like weapons, plasmids, and tonics. It just feels like there's a little something missing from the exploration.
It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it Gravity Well.
Gravity Well? That's a new one.
According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives Warehouse Supervisor had a shot of Gravity Well on hand. Getting into the Archives Warehouse, that'll be the fun part. One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the Archives.
Your possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Airtight Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Airtight Archives, located in Minerva's Den.
Thank you. So somewhere in here is a gravity well plasmid. And it's not giving me an arrow to find it.
Yeah, I can look it up for you. Airtight archives.
Yeah, that's where I seem to be at.
That's what it told me.
Yeah, but the question is where here in the airtight archives? Because there's only one spot I can think of that I haven't been to yet. It's through here into the warehouse, but I need to get to that. Need to get through this door. And my way in there. Oh, maybe. Aha!
Did it.
There we go. And thank you. As there had to be a way. I didn't even notice the hole in the floor. Oh,
yeah.
Another gatherer's garden.
I love the random beans. No, I don't know if that does damage for when they fall, but if it doesn't, it should. Took that rocket like a champ.
Again, as much as I love the music choice they have here in the Bioshock series, every single time I've uploaded one of these streams to YouTube for archive purposes, they've all been copyrighted.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, it means it's just more of a nice touch with certain newer games when they offer you a streamer mode where they give you non-copyright music.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm just doing my job. And these pencil necks ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it
okay.
go easy for them.
Gravity Wells
needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating in the archives. That's just the way it is.
Oh, there's
these pinkos think
here.
The bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top? When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't.
On.
Get used to it.
Yep, I managed to find Booze Hound, so yeah, now I can get my drink on and restore my Eve.
See? It's you already got your drink on. You got the hiccup. There's also a natural camouflage, and like I said, Gravity Well says it's in the administrator's office.
Speaking of which, there's natural camouflage. So, what to swap out for it? I could try swapping out an armored shell so I can use it for sniping. Let's give it a shot.
Ooh. Burst ammo. Ooh.
So the iron laser hold its charge up and release for a burst attack.
Porter thinks his talking computer is harmless fun. It talks like
a
man.
Liking the iron
this
laser?
Is a simple toy.
That's
no.
Interesting.
I have heard that Ryan is becoming paranoid about this Fontaine character. If Porter were implicated as a criminal, I would have the thinker to myself, as it was meant to be. Keep tinkering, Porter.
There's a gravity well.
Nice.
And I think I can get rid of security commands, since that's a plasmid I pretty rarely use.
Clear a room of clutter, or your enemies. Watch them try to resist the pull of gravity well.
The Tinker knows what you're going to do with that, and it isn't happy.
I love the little 80s thing or whatever you want to call it. Gasp. You hear this? The Tinker knows.
I hear Big Daddy and a little sister. Next little sister you harvest to save will cause a big sister to appear and hunt you down.
He's nicer than other daddies.
Nice of them to let you know about that, just in case you ended up making the decision for whatever reason to play Minerva's Den first without playing the main game.
Honestly, I think the laser's kind of cool.
Right here. See it go?
Turret do their job.
Crazy Alice. Fuck! Leave me be!
Okay, I think that went pretty well. Overall.
Welcome to the circus of hell. No refund, no return!
Okay, let's find this next corpse.
Over there!
Indeed.
I'm feeling like with this next round of Adam, I should work on getting more tonic slots so I can get Eve Saver for one, so my plasmids will use less Eve. And
yeah,
probably Cure All too, so I can restore my Eve at healings at health stations.
Yeah, I could see that.
So 50 will be enough for Eve Saver. 40 for Cure All. And at least 25, so probably at least another 50, 55 for the two Gene Tonic slots.
The machine's prediction accounts for your every act. Until you reach the Thinker's core, the equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Weapon!
How about a scary crow, little fire?
Explains that it ran out of ammo.
Yeah, that'd do it.
Here it is.
Fire! Oh.
Okay. That way is the nearest. The nearest vent.
When the pneumo tubes deliver your package on time, when there's just the right candy bar in the vending machine, when everything works just so.
Thanks, the thinker.
I'm like, nay, what the hell are you doing, girl? Beating up children? Really?
Going to save real quick.
Of course.
Say beating up children.
No.
I expect that from Satoshi, not you.
Right, so this could be interesting. Waiting for it. Yeah, little sister rescue reward. Ooh, proud parent. I'll have to put that in a smidge. Right now, I've got a big sister fight ahead of me right now. Big sister down. Alright, gotta gather this garden here, so let's go and pick some stuff up. Gene tonic slot. And pick up Quinn Proud Parents so I can get more at him. Gene tonic slot. Eve Saver. Another slot. Oh wait, that's the last of the gene tonic slots I have available right now. So, grab Cure All. I think I'll switch out natural camouflage. Which means now let's get another plasmid slot. Okay, I got 125 left. I think I'll save that for now. That went better than I could have hoped. Let's get a move on.
Fight like a...
Throwing a lot of fiery brutes at me right back there. Oh dear, and they wrecked the health station. Well, at least they didn't get the other one.
Can be having fun.
But I don't want the quality of the stream to be bringing my mood down and just bringing the quality of the stream for the people who come by to watch. Oh, this one actually has the maps revealed?
Nah, I ain't about to play this game with you. Why can't you be normal like Aaron?
Huh. So why is this one got all the maps revealed and the other one doesn't? Or are there things that are missing from the map here that I still have to explore?
Sigma, you show such loyalty to a proven traitor. What is Porter to you? A convenient excuse to disrupt my work? Or something more?
I am curious, I like all the insane writing on the walls and stuff.
But not enough to let you live.
Not just on the walls.
Or on the ground. You knew what I meant.
Sphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon. That nutcase Lamb's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay. See what you can find.
Gather's garden already. Okay. Health and... Oh, more than one health and Eve upgrade? Oh, you're spoiling me. Looks like before I get any more gene tonic and plasma slots, I'm going to be maxing out my health and Eve on this one. Okay, gravity well 2. Charge it to make a trap. And gravity well 3. When enemies are flung away from the center of the gravity well, a burst of powerful acid follows, eating away at their flesh. Interesting. I might want to pick up Arms Race, considering how I've been having a bit of a shortage of ammo in this run. But first things first, health and Eve upgrades, so I can take more damage and use my plasmids more.
Yep, probably a good call.
Yeah, I'm thinking once I get to the hour and a half mark, I'm just gonna call the stream a smidge early because between it just not running as smoothly as it possibly could, I just want a...
The technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Okay. So another three little sisters on this level. So there's, I'm gonna guess, probably at least there's gonna be black. 6 to 9, give or take. I think I remember mentioning that seeing there were 3 levels here. I could be wrong. Let's check out over here by the airlock.
The seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there.
Ah, upgraded shotgun. Got the clip size upgrade on this one.
I must keep an eye on Porter and his thinking machine. There's more than one way to muscle out a rival, and I suspect that Fontaine is vying for market dominance in computing now as well. Each hour, that contraption spends crunching genetic code for Fontaine, brings my city one step closer to dissolution. And if Porter should begin dancing to that hoodlum's tune, well, the machine is a marvel, invaluable. The man may prove obsolete.
Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow.
I figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away at his private dock. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
Okay, so going out the airlock is where he wants me to go. I see a slug on the outside.
Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
There's another one.
Make yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heat.
I'm good to see you.
That's another one.
There's a bandit that?
Yeah, another atom slug. If I can get lucky and find one more, then that would give me enough to get another health and or atom upgrade. Eve upgrade.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Ooh.
Surprise, Sigma! Schedule.
Yeah, first death in this. Sister picked up. Okay. I'm gonna save there. And I'm going to wrap things up a bit early tonight because, well, a mix of, one, we started late, two, I have no idea why things are being so choppy and I'm getting so many dropped frames, so hopefully I'll be able to get it figured out, or at least running smoothly again for the next one, and we can try and maybe push for the end of Minerva's Den. It's really frustrating though that I to do this, but I suppose law of averages, sooner or later, there's going to be a bad stream every now and again. I'm really sorry for those of you for those of you who came by to watch for having to put up with these issues that seem to be popping up tonight for whatever reason.
It's understandable, Nate. It happens.
Yeah, because I got the notifications here saying, saying that there have been dropped frames detected, and from upwards from 26% to upwards of over 50%, and that's just unacceptable. So. Yeah, I'm going to wrap the stream up here. Hopefully the next one will be running smoother. It's just so frustrating.
Oh, no, I get it.
No, normally I try and go and raid someone, but I don't exactly feel that good about raiding someone with this kind of potentially negative energy, so I'm probably just going to end the stream right here without a raid. You know, because one of the whole points about raiding, I feel, is just taking that good positive energy from a good stream and carrying it, passing it forward to someone else. And I don't want to be passing forward whatever negative energy might be running here because of how problematic the stream has been. So, thanks, Nickname, for sticking around.
Oh, you know I got you back, girl.
Yeah, thank you again to Orsk, although he's headed off for his own thing. And thank you to everyone who came by to watch, and those of you actually stuck around despite all the issues. So, yep. Well, the next scheduled stream is going to be another Fallout stream, continuing the adventures in Point Lookout, and I really hope and pray that one will be running a bit smoother. But until then, you all take care now, and thank you again for coming. Take care now. Bye-bye.